Hey beautiful souls, welcome to my channel for those who are new and welcome back to my returning subscribers. I truly appreciate you watching my video and I want to introduce you to something that I am going to start on my channel. So in this video, I am learning a dance from Basi Y Deisy Bachata. I will leave their link in the description box. They are dance instructors and dancers from Madrid. And I thoroughly enjoy this as I, you know, cultivate my feminine energy by dancing. So enjoy.
Dos, tres, cuatro. Preparamos un giro y vuelta. Cinco, seis, siete, ocho. Repetimos. Uno, dos, tres. Prepara y giro. Cinco, seis, siete, ocho. Para continuar, vamos a hacer un giro 2. Primero piso a un lado en 1 y giro 2, 3 y 4. Otra vez, pisamos al lado y luego giro 1, 2, 3 y 4. Y al finalizar, vamos a hacer un 5, 6, 7 con 5.
Now, as you all can see, I had to take those heels off because I was tripping up on the carpet. But what I wanted to share with you all is that I enjoyed her teaching. Even though it's in Spanish, it's fairly easy to be able to follow her movements. And actually, this is something that's going to help me to brush up on my Spanish, especially because my mother is a Spanish teacher and she has been since I was a child. My little sister knows more Spanish than I do, so I'm definitely trying to use this moment to not only work on some dancing and be in tune with my body, but also to learn and brush up on some Spanish. So again, continue to enjoy and watch me make mistakes, but that's all right, y'all, because it's not about perfection. Educator in me always loves to present facts to people. I like to share what I've learned, and what I've learned about dancing is that it stimulates the brain reward system and it also activates the hippocampus, which is the part of our brain that is responsible for our emotions and memory. So dancing is a very healthy way to exercise and help you with your physical, mental, spiritual, and emotional health. And hopefully this inspires you to get up and dance. So yeah.
almost. All right, let's try it again.
So I am finally vibing out to DLG, which stands for Dark Latin Groove. This is a salsa band that mixes salsa, reggae, and hip-hop, and it's definitely one of my favorites since childhood. So if you enjoy this first installment of Feminine Fridays, be sure to hit that like, comment, subscribe, and notification bell. And thank you so much for watching my video. Take care.